on the big stage. Here's Liv Morgan.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the club from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
And introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen.
Well, she certainly has her work cut out for her. And Byron, tell me, what do you think of her chances here tonight?
Well, given how dominant the champs looked as of late, I have to say that I'm not wild about her chances here tonight. But hey, crazier things have happened.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs.
And introducing the champion, representing the bank, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
Bianca's just so naturally gifted. It's like everything comes easy to her. She is good at everything.
Without question, one of the best, most purest, natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Don't let the swag or the finesse fool you. Bianca Belair handles her business from bell to bell like no other.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Beautiful double drop kick. Not finished yet. Up and for the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
She got her shoulder up and we continue.
Oh.
Boom, right in the button.
Oklahoma slam.
Boom.
A leg drop.
Oh, solid contact there.
Close line!
Drop kick hits the mark. Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Ooh-wee. Oh, right to that gut.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Exploder suplex.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Boom, what impact! Boom!
Oh my God, I...
Russian leg sweep.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Oh, impressive counter.
Basement drop kick. Thinking something else here.
What a suplex.
Bellow Buster.
Nice drop.
Oh, look.
We're about to see it.
Yeah, and Bianca Belair with a quick kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
From Morgan
dictating the pace of the match now.
Oh, targeting.
Front face lock apply into the guillotine.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Breaker.
Tick. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Could have a stiff neck for a while.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Nice right hand.
Right to the throat.
Becky Lynch had it.
She was on a roll. Guys, can Becky do this?
This is how you make a statement. This is how you show the world that you're the man.
Face buster.
Covered by the champ.
She's not done yet.
Becky's as beautiful as an Irish landscape and as tough as an Irish steak.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
She's in full control now.
Boom! Down across the knee.
Bellow Buster.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
By Becky Lynch. There she goes. And she's back in the ring now.
She wants it one more time. Becky Lynch setting up the best blower suplex.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Power slam.
champion into the cover.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
From behind.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
From behind.
Big time neck breaker.
Going high risk again.
From the top.
Diving cross body.
Nice hip toss.
This could be big with authority.
Morgan having fun now. She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Great technical prowess from Keys.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Neck breaker.
Shoulders down. Championship.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Elbow smash.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
And again, yet another counter.
A cool European uppercut.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Uh-oh.
A breakneck speed, Guadalajara Carrion.
This is going to be big.
From the top. Bang!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Oh, man, what a forearm smash.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Your way out of that one.
She gonna take a trip.
Measuring it up. One more time.
Beck. Oh, look at Becky. Down she goes. Disarm her. Disarm her. The EST made TAP right here.
This is a terrible predicament.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done. Woo.
She says, no thanks.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Becky Lynch setting up for
the Bexploder.
Did you hear that crack? Lynch handing out a last kicking. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Destroy your face.
Calf kick right on point.
Oh. Becky Lynch with a great shot. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Watch out.
Running bulldog.
Drop kick with precision.
Shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, what, you?
Stomping down. Check your face after that one.
But now, can Liv Morgan capitalize?
Oof!
Oh, powerful man. Contact by Liv Morgan.
Back now inside the ring.
Going up top.
Here she goes again. For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch is...
Look at this.
Living high!
Off into the pin.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
For this,
climbing the ropes again.
Look out. All the way for the top.
Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Leg lariat. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Kicking out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy.
Takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
It's gotta be agonizing for the arm.
That uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
How about another?
Becky Lynch on the move.
Finished yet.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Attack to the midsection.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Elbow drop, man.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
She's looking wobbly, guys.
And I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Thank you.
clutch, guys.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Ooh! She's got her.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Right on point.
Leg drop.
Oh, and she makes an escape.
Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
Look out. All the way.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Becky Lynch setting up for the...
And a back splatter. Spinning kick to the gut.
Lynch finds the mark.
Becky,
look at this. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
And the
absolutely spiked
DDT.
Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Great decision by Liv Morgan.
Becky Lynch rolls through and she's
disarmer. Disarmer.
This could be it.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
She is now champion.
Take another look back at the action.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
On the grand stage, in her house,
and inside her house, she will defend the NXT Women's Championship. Paige, game for action.
Yeah! This is my house!
Things are about to get a little more fabulous. Carmella's also had some of her greatest controversies on the big stage.
Byron, she not once but twice was Miss Money in the Bank. Did you forget that?
Did you forget that she needed help?
Carmella, unbelievable career thus far in WWE. And the sky's the limit for this young lady.
What are you guys, both on the bandwagon or something?
I started the bandwagon.
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
The NXT Women's title is on the line. The championship that kickstarted the women's revolution is being defended here tonight.
The four horsewomen, Japanese superstars, MMA crossover athletes. The title history for this championship is filled with trendsetters and game changers in women's wrestling.
Oh, oh, Bronco Buster from Carmella.
Hoping to end it early.
One, two.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Boom, kick!
Carmella is feeling good right now, but she better find a way to finish this thing.
Whoa!
Paige with the excellent move to get out.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Three.
That'll turn your lights out. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Four.
What are we gonna see here?
Five.
Hung up on the second rope.
Neck breaker.
Carmella may be in a bad way here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
One.
Look at this. Boom.
Nice.
Two.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
Paige is keeping a good tempo now, guys.
Three. Momentum has clearly swung her way.
If you remember, guys, Carmella's introduced.
It's all.
Carmella makes a cover.
Paige gets the shoulder up. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was close.
That was just disrespectful.
Carmella is making.
Uh-oh. His action could be headed to the outside, Corey.
Incoming.
Look at Mella backing up her talk.
Elbow drop.
Two.
Three.
Slap.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Four.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
The championship hanging in the balance.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Been kicked right to the gut.
The championship is on the line, so the stakes could not be any higher for these two ladies. This one will not disappoint.
Elbow drop!
Carmella is scaling the ropes a second time.
Oh, look out!
Splash!
Massive!
Two.
And she kicks out again.
I knew she could do it. Everyone to know that she's in charge.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title. Knee drop.
Oh my, Carmella. Look at this. Paige with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, upper kick.
Carmella, shoulders down, this could be it. And Carmella avoids the early pin.
As a former dancer and cheerleader, you know Carmella's gonna be light on her feet out there.
Paige doing a little showing off here.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on a second rope. Neckbreaker.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Oh, boom!
Oh, swept the leg right out from under.
Paige just barely gets out of the way.
Woo-wee. Ooh!
Boom.
Between the ropes.
Four.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Two. Three.
A striking blow.
Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
She just will not give up.
Harsh impact.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Power bomb! Cover! There's two!
Two and a half. What's keeping them going?
Amazing.
This is how people end up getting hurt. Oh, Carmella is on the attack.
Carmella letting her opponent know how quickly into the cover
with the title on the line.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Look at Paige here.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Been kicked right to the...
Send her to the outside. The wheels are turning.
Two.
Outside dive.
Wow, what a move by Paige.
Carmella's in a real bad spot.
Paige with a big move that we just have to see again. Second time, Paige heads for the top. Look out! Carmella with a nice reversal. Carmella.
Bam's line!
Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here.
Striking blow.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, oh, oh.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Backbreaker.
Well measured.
Elbow drop.
piercing.
And it's Carmella answering back.
Kick right to the midsection.
Tough situation to be in right here. That'll hinder your modeling career.
Carmella out. Bronco Buster.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Shoulder first.
The range has shifted.
There it is, Bronco Buster.
Oof,
running knee in the quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
Super kick! Wait a minute.
Positioning it. Top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two, three.
And Paige is your winner.
This is where we can see all of Mella's trash talking coming back to bite her.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the